Simi selects India's most desirable.
Gamut of high-profile roles and awards, and it has confirmed her place among cinema's finest. Sensual, soulful, and single, she remains Bollywood's Queen of Hearts. Listen, I just loved you in Jessica.
Thank you.
Gone was that the sweet, sweet, prim, prim, sad, sad, Rani. And here was this forceful reporter.
Yeah.
You said somewhere that you felt you were a bit like her.
No, in fact, you know what happened is when the makers came to me with Jessica, I thought there was something missing in the script. And that was the spunk in my character.
Sure.
And I think with a couple of meetings, the director just suddenly told me that, you know, Rani, I think I need to put more of you in the character. I think that's what is missing. And that's what he did.
So what was the you in the character?
I think absolutely go-getter attitude.
Yes.
And absolutely not inhibited in terms of saying what she feels like. Also the lovely language.
Lovely language. And it just flew out of your mouth like pearls.
Yes, like pearls, yeah.
Do you use that language in real life?
Yes, sometimes.
Which words?
The F word. And the G word is rarely used.
But you said that that you are uninhibited.
Yes, I am.
You're a go-getter?
Yes.
Uninhibited, I didn't know.
Yes, I am, though. I say what I feel like.
Do you really, Rani?
Yes, I do. I don't like to hurt people. But yes, if I feel that somebody's crossing the line with me, I would ask the person to draw a line. Before we've, you know, gone through stages in our life where we've let people say things which have hurt us.
And kept quiet
because either there's somebody who's elder who's talking to us or we want to give, you know, respect, but not anymore.
Mm. I'm very glad to hear that. So this is the new Rani.
Yes, the new refined Rani.
I didn't know this. There are a lot of things I'm discovering about you and I hope to discover as we go on in the show.
Absolutely.
But when did this whole change take place in you? Because when I interviewed you, I think about 8 years ago.
8 years ago, yeah.
Very sedate.
Yes.
Very sweet, sweet.
Yes. See, like we all say, that change is a constant in everybody's life and so it has been in mine. I was probably an introvert. In the beginning, it's more like, you're trying to, do things, you're trying to fit into a place or you're trying to be somebody who you're not. And then you just get relaxed and you be like, okay, this is me. Yeah. This is the way I am and this is the way I need to be. So I always say that Jessica is kind of a new beginning in my career.
Yeah, I can see that. Black was a complete triumph.
Yes.
But you know, I feel in a way it was a cruel gift.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
Anna,
yeah.
To get that so early in your career,
yeah.
What can you do after that?
After.
As they say, once you've worked in a palace, once you've worked for a king, who can you work for after? Have you felt that?
Yes, I did feel that. And of course, there was so much of pressure because you do that kind of work and then people expect you to do the same or probably better than that.
Which is difficult.
And it is difficult because I keep on saying that when I see Black today, I actually look at the scenes and I say, oh my God, is that me? I myself get shocked that did I do this kind of work.
But tell me, is it true you've become a bit of a recluse?
Not at all.
But why is it? We don't see you around, we don't...
You know, Simi, I choose to go to certain places. You're not going to go if somebody just SMSs you, you know?
And I'm sure they don't do that with
you. Of course they do
that. They just SMS Rani, aajao udhar.
Aajao. So you can't go like
that.
Come on. Absolutely,
Simi. You mean in the last 3 years?
It's the truth. You asked me to tell you the truth. This is the truth. Like, you know, when Aamir calls me or when Shah Rukh calls me or when Karan calls me, I'm always there. It's just that I choose to be at a certain place.
And if they even SMS you, it's all right.
They don't. They call me. And also it's important that, you know, you go to a place where you're going to have fun.
What is fun for you?
Chilling with my friends, like how, like girls do. I hope they understand what I mean.
You have a lot of girlfriends.
I have girlfriends. I have boyfriends. I have. Yeah.
She means male friends, right? Or you have mean boyfriends?
No. Yes, that also I have, but I have male friends as well. So going out with them, holidaying. So that's what I do because I started working when I was 17. So I've really not lived a teenage girl life ever. I'm enjoying that in my 30s.
You're enjoying it now.
Yeah.
But talking about being in the 30s, you know, Bollywood exiles female actors after a certain age.
As I told you, Simi, change is constant. That's also going to change.
Yes. But I still want to ask you, don't you feel the injustice of a system that allows the men to continue in their 50s and for women, the cutoff date is their 30s?
But I'm going to change that.
But I still want to ask you, why does it happen?
Everybody's conditioned, especially in India, where they're okay with elderly men having girlfriends or having, younger women. But it is the other way around when an older woman has a younger man in her life.
But why does it have to be younger? They are the same actors you worked with.
Yeah, but I guess for a fresh pairing, you always need a new pairing to happen. You know, like the audience wants to see a new pair.
Is it because the audience wants it, the directors want it, or the heroes want it?
I think all three. That's an accepted norm. And the less you fight with it, the better it is. You have to accept it. And then do things which you can in parameters.
You know, you today are in your prime.
Right.
You are probably a better actor than you were 10 years ago.
Right.
But will you get those same roles opposite those same heroes, the big films today, as you did then?
Yeah, I think. Because see, today I'm doing a film with Aamir.
That's one Aamir.
Yeah.
But what about all the other actors you used to work with? Would they work opposite you in big films today?
Absolutely. It all depends upon what your script is, what your film is, how you're looking at that stage, and whether you can fit into the role.
How is a woman perceived today for the screen and by the audiences?
I would say that she's somebody who's, desirable. I think let's put it like that.
So after she's 30, she's less desirable?
Not at all. I think she's more desirable after 30.
So how many girls would you say, females beyond 30?
Who are desirable?
Are desirable and successful today.
Kareena Kapoor.
Kareena's older than 30?
Yes.
Oh.
So Kareena's there. Then there's Aishwarya. There's Kajal. There's Lara Dutta. There's Bipasha. There's so many girls who are desirable.
Now you're telling me they're all over
Vidya.
30.
Yes, they are.
Okay, you've worked. I think you're the only actor I know who's worked with all the Khans.
Yes.
What is it about them that makes them such superstars and
They are so sexy. They're adorable. They're endearing. You know, when we see them on screen, you want to love them. You want to romance them.
What is it about them that it's always a Khan who's ruling Bollywood?
I think it's just the way they are on screen. They're just so desirable. They have the power to make people fall in love with them, especially Aamir, Shah Rukh and Salman.
I think they ooze sex appeal.
Absolutely.
Tell me, in today's day and age, who do you think has redefined their status to become a symbol of desirability?
You know, for me, there's only one name, and that's Rekha Ji. You know, for me, she's the ultimate diva.
I love her too.
Yes, I just absolutely adore her.
So what is it that appeals to you in a man?
His sense of humor. His intellect. And of course, and warmth. You know, if he's compassionate towards people in general, I think that's something that really appeals to me.
When we met last, when you came on my rendezvous, I asked you a question and I asked you, I said, have you ever experienced romantic love? And you said to me at that time, I haven't, not the real kind, but I want to.
Right.
So now 7-8 years later, yes. I'll ask you the same question. Have you experienced romantic love?
Yes, I have.
That's lovely.
Yes.
Have you found the person who you hope will remain with you for the rest of your life?
Yes, I think I have. But like we say, let's wait and watch. Yeah, because normally it's very important today's day and age because I think everybody's getting selfish. Everybody's thinking of their own lives and stuff. So it's better to keep waiting and watching. But it's good to be in love. It feels nice.
And it shows.
It's good not to be in love.
I can tell by your eyes you are.
No, I am absolutely in love.
I'm so happy to hear that. Let's give her a hand for that.
Rani, your father is no more Ram Mukherjee. Father is called Rani's father. And I'm proud of that.
Who do you think you had the best on-screen kiss with?
I think...
Simi selects India's most desirable. Simi selects India's most desirable.
Welcome back. Kendall Haley said, the great gift of family life is to be intimately acquainted with people you might never even introduce yourself to, had life not done it for you. So Rani, life introduced your family to you, but not to my audience. So let me introduce Rani's dad, Ram Mukherjee, veteran filmmaker, Rani's mom, Krishna, homemaker, and the spearhead of Rani's career. So if life had not placed you in this household, and you just sort of met your parents, maybe at social functions or somewhere fairly regularly, but you're not their daughter, what would you have thought of them?
I think of them as very strong individuals. They're a very fun-loving couple. Mm. So I think I would have always enjoyed their company if I'd ever met them, if they weren't my parents.
Can you look at them always objectively?
Yes. Before, I think I used to be more like whatever mom said was okay. But yes, today I do look at them objectively. If I feel that my mom's going wrong somewhere, I'll tell her. But you know, before I was blinded. I was so much in love with my parents. I would do exactly what they would ask me to do. I do it even now, but not as much as I used to do earlier. And thank God that I was like that with my mom, that today I'm an actress because of her, because it was her wish that I become an actor.
Let's hear what she says, how it happened.
I'm trying 1 year to Rani. Rani, you just see. She said, Mommy, this is not my cup of tea. Why you force me to do picture? I said, you just try once. If you are not good, then I will not force you. But you... First, you just try. And because my sister, younger sister, she's a number one heroine in Calcutta, West Bengal. So my andar se thoda sa aisa tha ki chalo meri agar beti to, she said, Mummy, mera nahi hai ye. Main nahi ban sa. I mean, tum thoda try to karo. Just see. If you're not good, I will not say ki chalo tum karo. Well, okay then, this is your wish. But I think this is my last and first.
And then they took her test. And the test was so horrible. My wife and my daughter was not happy. But the director, producer and the cameraman, they were exuberant. They said, fantastic, we have got away. So this is how we landed. And she agreed to work in that picture, Raja Ki Aayegi Barat.
So when that film finally got released, your first film, were they happy or were you?
They were very happy because my mom was happy that I could actually finish a movie and I could go through it. And my dad at that point of time was having his first bypass operation.
I was to be operated for my heart open heart surgery. So Rani said, Daddy, I will keep on making picture. Why are you postponing? It is important, doctor says. So get it done. I will make the picture. So I was operated. And the day I got released from the hospital, I was coming back, so I stopped my car, went inside the Getty Galaxy to see what Rani has done in the picture. As I was seeing the picture and the people were clapping her dialogues, I started finding that my tears started coming. I was weak, emotionally weak, and I was weak physically. And then I started like a child, I started crying. So I said, the baat wale bolenge, buddha kya kar raha hai bata? Ro kyun raha hai? लोग तितली मार रहे हैं.
They're still very emotional.
Yes, they are. We like one clutter, living in my house, my brother, my bhabhi.
Would you say you're still, in a way, tied to the umbilical cord?
Yes, I am. A bit too much.
You are.
Yeah, I've not been able to stretch the cord and break it. I think it's still very intact.
Bahut zyada.
Bahut zyada hi hai.
Rani is very much attached to us. She can't stay separate from us. She has to be with us all the time. That's why her brother says, when you get married, you better tell your husband to come and stay with us. So, my wife says, so kya wo arrange kare nattu kare sath nahi karne wali. He also is going to be a person of a high thing. So,
hey,
so
she's too much attached to us.
But you know what very often happens when you have a lot of love and comfort in your own home, where you're pampered and spoiled, it's so nice that, you know, it can carry on. Why should you want to move out? Right. Why should you want to even get married? Because things are so good at home. Do you find that with you as well?
In my case, I think they love me a lot.
Yes.
But I don't think they've pampered me. I don't think they had the liberty to pamper their children in that way. You know, like I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth.
Fair enough.
I was a very independent child in that sense. But I don't think they've pampered me for anything.
When do they ever down to you?
All the time. Like, my mom shouts at me all the time, even like in today. If she feels that I'm doing something wrong, she'll just fire me.
What's wrong?
If I don't call her when I'm supposed to, or I don't pick up a phone, or if I'm at home and like I'm watching TV and I'm not paying attention to her when she's talking to me, she fires me. She says, ki korcho tumi ami ekhane eshi amar shonge kotha bolo ami ekhane eshi tomar shonge kotha bolte. So she does a bit of firing, but she fires me even now. That hasn't changed.
Do you want to make your own home? Do you want to move out? Are you happy with the status quo,
The house that I'm staying
which
in,
the family is staying in,
where's the family staying in? And I made it with a lot of love, because I wanted the whole family to stay together. But yes, like every other girl, I would like to make a house of my own with the man who I marry and who I settle down with. Yeah, so I do have those aspirations as well.
I asked them whether it would be arranged for them.
जब ही रानी का शादी होगा तब थोड़ा तो मतलब problem means हम लोगों को होगा, क्योंकि हम लोग अभी कुछ सोचते नहीं ना उसके लिए.
We are so used to her. Once she will go to her own house with her husband, तो separation का तो एक pang होता ही है. That will be there. We will feel her absence in the house. तो होगा ही. But we'll see that she keeps on coming to our place and all. That jana aana hona chahiye. And I'm waiting when I will play with my granddaughter, grandchildren. That is also, sometimes I tell her, jab hamari umar ho rahi hai, to kab shaadi karegi, kab tere bachche honge, to main khilaunga kab. But it doesn't make much impact on us.
So do they get after you about that?
Yeah, they do at times. But luckily for me, I'm lucky that my brother's married and he has two kids.
You know, it must be quite tiresome to be asked this question. When are you getting married?
Right.
The time has to be right for the other person as well.
Right.
And for you, the situation, the circumstances.
Right.
Their families involved. It's not just the two of you. It's
absolutely right.
What do they normally reply? What do they say?
Yeah, I think it's not only my parents, if we put it like that. I think in general, when a girl is not married till she's 30, I think it's a normal question that parents, everybody's parents get asked. So I don't consider myself the only one.
Anyway, I think you've trained them very well. Huh? This is what happened when we asked them. Total lack of knowledge. Listen.
हम लोगों को कुछ खबर ही नहीं है. We have no खबर.
Many whom?
हम लोगों को भी जानना चाहिए ना.
I think this year, no, next year.
हम तो बहुत इंतजार कर रहे हैं. जब होगा तब बहुत अच्छा से करेंगे. ये मन में है. अभी देखो भगवान के ऊपर.
अरे भगवान, every time भगवान. भगवान is most important.
So are you more dependent on them or are they more dependent on you?
See, parents after a certain age, I think they want the company of their children more than anything else, and that's what keeps getting lesser and lesser when your children grow up. So I try and give them as much time as I can. So I think for my dad right now, he's dependent in a certain way that he just wants our company, and I like spending time with them.
I think it's a little more than that. Should we hear what he says?
Yeah.
He is just like my mother, and she takes care of me like a mother. She is so affectionate, so attached to me. I can't tell you. God has given me a beautiful daughter and a very, very affectionate and so much responsible, so much caring, I can't tell you. Sometimes I feel that I have probably not done my duties towards her. But she is always there to look after me.
And yes, we have lived happy, a full life. Happy with we have lived a full life.
I have never seen these bright days in my whole career of 40 years, what she has given me.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Parents do that.
Just being kind. Thing is,
you really take care of your family.
Yes, I do. As long as my parents are happy, I'm happy. That's important.
Well, you've made them very happy. That's for sure.
Yeah, that's good. I think all children should. There's nobody more important than parents.
You never get another set anyway.
Yeah.
You can get husbands.
Yes.
You can have many children.
And boyfriends. But not parents.
Mm. Anyway, here's the last message from them.
Yeah.
Rani, your father is no more Ram Mukherjee. Father is called Rani's father. And I'm proud of that. Whenever they say he's Rani's father, I feel very proud.
Same here, same here.
Chhati phool jati hai.
Rani, you are the best daughter in the world. And I think you are the best actress. And you are my very, very near and dear. And you are like my friend. I find that. This is wonderful and very nice.
Rani, we look at you for all our relief, happiness. And just like you are our father and mother. And we are proud of that. That you look after us so well.
Well, as you can see, Rani is a very deeply emotional person. But I'm also told that she has a wild sense of humor.
Yes.
And that she can be a bit of a madcap. Okay? So I'm going to, I think, enjoy Personality Cafe with her. Coming up next.
Ding, 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 ding. Kya bolti tu?
क्या मैं बोलूं
सुन
सुनो
आती क्या खंडाला
सिमी सेलेक्ट्स इंडियाज मोस्ट डिजायरेबल Simi selects India's most desirable.
Hello and welcome back. And we are now going to enter the Personality Cafe. Rani, time for the truth. Not from me, but from my audience, my college audience, aching to ask you questions.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. So shall we go with the truth bucket?
Ritika.
My question to you is, you are known to be very professional. So has any actor kept you waiting on sets?
Any actor kept me waiting? Yeah, Govinda.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Monica, oh my darling.
Hello, Simi, ma'am.
Hello.
Hi, Rani. I want to dance with her.
Come.
Okay.
Come.
Oh.
Shubhanshu.
Ooh.
Okay.
Hi, Simi ma'am. Hi, Rani ma'am. You're looking really awesome today.
Thank you. I'm also wearing the same color as you. So same pinch.
Same pinch.
From here.
Okay, ma'am. My question is, who is the most annoying co-star, male and female?
ये तो भैया कैमरे पे नहीं बता सकती हूँ तो पेनल्टी दे दो
ओके आई वुड लाइक यू टू कम एंड सिंग आरती क्या खंडाला
डोंट बी स्केयर्ड आई वोंट बाइट यू
ए टिंग 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 क्या बोलती थी
टिंग 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 कहाँ गया?
टिंग 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 टिंग
क्या मैं बोलूँ?
सुन
सुनो
आती क्या खंडाला
क्या करूँ आके मैं खंडाला
अरे घूमेंगे फिरेंगे नाचेंगे गाएंगे ऐश करेंगे और क्या?
क्या बात है? नूपुर
Simi ma'am. Hello, Hi. Rani. You're looking gorgeous.
And you're looking very hot.
Thank you. My question to you is that among Achha. Kamal Hassan, Saif Ali Khan, Vivek Oberoi, and Abhishek Bachchan,
okay.
who do you think you had the best on-screen kiss with?
But Vivek ke saath kiss kahan tha, beta?
Satya?
Nahin, there was no kiss, darling. So I'll have to choose between the three then. I think... On-screen kiss was definitely Abhishek.
Okay.
Nihar.
My question for you is, can you name me one film out of your career which you would regret doing?
Actually, I don't regret doing any of my films. I love all my films because they've...
But just one?
Difficult.
Then penalty, ma'am.
Penalty.
Would you like to do a slow dance to Hum
Absolutely.
Hum Tum?
Yes, definitely. Come on. Come on. Yes, now you're a little trained. Okay, now
Saanson
okay, now I'll turn in.
Me dhalne do zara.
You take me dance.
La la.
That was quite a moment, wasn't it? You're very lucky. I gave you a lovely penalty.
Thank you.
Love you.
She was amazing.
Nikita.
Hi, Simi ma'am.
Hi.
Hi, Rani.
Hi.
My question is, you've worked with a lot of actors in the industry. So out of them, who's the one you've got physically attracted to?
Oh, so many of them.
Someone.
Someone in particular?
Yeah.
Shah Rukh Khan?
Thank you. Lovely.
Marlon.
I must say, you both are looking really gorgeous today.
Thank you.
My question for you is, what do you find most infuriating among men?
I think when they behave badly after drinking.
Thank you.
Lovely.
Abhidna.
Yes. Hello, Simi ma'am.
Hello.
Hi, Rani.
Hi, darling.
Who, according to you, is a better actress? Is it Kajol or Vidya Balan?
Kajol.
Okay. Thank you.
Rohit.
It's my dream come true. You're looking gorgeous.
Thank you.
Since Kuch Kuch Hota Hai Rez, I really want to dance with you. So can I dance?
Of course.
Oh.
Yeah,
Thank you so much.
I love Rani, my audience loves her, and I know all you viewers love her too. So you want to see more of her, come right back.
I was exchanged with another baby in the hospital when I was born. After Ghulam, Aamir gave me a silver pendant.
Simi selects India's most desirable. Simi selects India's most desirable.
So here we are with Rani. We've been after her to tell the truth, and now we're going to make her tell a lie. You ready to play two truths and one lie?
Yeah.
Okay, well done. So is my audience. Shall we go?
Yep.
Two truths and one lie.
I won a singing competition in school. I was exchanged with another baby in the hospital when I was born. After Ghulam, Aamir gave me a silver pendant.
That is the first one.
I won a singing competition in school.
True or false? True? Maximum true. True.
Okay, one. The second one. I was exchanged with another baby in the hospital when I was born.
False. All false.
Okay. After Ghulam, Aamir gave me a silver pendant.
They think it's true.
The truth is, I won a singing competition in school. True.
Yeah, go on. And?
And the second truth is, I was exchanged with another baby in the hospital when I was born.
What do you mean it's true you were exchanged to the hospital?
It so happened, I think when babies are born, they've been given something in the
tags,
hand.
Yeah.
Tags. But apparently the nurse had taken me to do some change and then got me back. And when she got back the baby to my mom was talking to one of my uncles. So he was sitting there, Devu Kaka, and they were chatting. And my mother saw the baby and said, oh my God, this is not my baby.
How did she know?
Because the baby didn't have light eyes.
But the baby's eyes are open when they're born.
Yeah. Born means the baby was looking, apparently. Born means not like out of my mother's stomach at that point of time.
Oh,
two days later.
Someday in the hospital.
Yeah, someday in the hospital when she was there.
So then she says, not my baby.
This is not my baby. And the nurse said, no, this is your baby. And my uncle was like, how can it not be your baby? It must be your baby. Just look at it carefully. All babies look alike when they're born. Mom said, no, she has light eyes. I'm going to see where she is. And she, in that state, she went out and she went in each and every room to see if I'm there. And I was finally in one Sardarji's room who already had some six daughters and this was the seventh one. So he refused to give me back to my mother. My mother fought and said, no, that is my child, that is my child. And then finally they said, check the tag. And luckily that baby had a tag. And matlab I had a tag. So my mother's name was there on it.
So that was on the other baby?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I got back.
What an exciting childhood she's had.
I had a dramatic birth.
Yeah, lovely. But thank God they found you.
Thank God, yeah. And I do look like my parents, so luckily I'm...
You would have been somewhere in Ludhiana or something.
Yeah, it'd be fun. Rani Kaur.
Sorry, guys.
Look at his face.
You didn't win this round. Next round. No, I want you to sing now then.
Now? Which song do I sing for you all? Kuch kuch hota hai. Okay, chalo. Kuch kuch hota hai, I'll sing. Tum paas aaye, yun muskuraye, tumne na jaane kya. सपने दिखाए अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है.
Well done.
Next one. I almost got married at the age of 14. I won a national award for my film Black. I am not into social networking on the web. So let's do the first one. I almost got married at the age of 14.
False.
I won a national award for my film Black.
Ooh, everyone is free.
I am not into any social networking on the web.
True. All true.
Truth is, I almost got married at the age of 14. Are it is a truth?
She's telling
you. I'm telling you it's the truth. And false is, I won a national award for my film Black.
She never won one.
And the second truth is that yes, I'm not on any social networking site.
So you were right about that. They haven't won any round.
Oh.
I hope you win this round.
Okay. The dress that I'm wearing right now was gifted to me by Karan Johar. I have cooked for the Indian Army. The only Khan with whom I have worked the most as a leading lady is Salman Khan. We'll go with the first one. The dress that I'm wearing right now was gifted to me by Karan Johar. False or true?
I see more.
So
false.
We'll go with false? Okay. I have cooked for the Indian Army.
Look at that Jai Jawan.
The only Khan with whom I have worked the most as a leading lady is Salman Khan.
So
take it as false.
Okay, false.
The dress that I'm wearing was gifted to me by Karan Johar is false. It's my own dress.
Why did Karan not give you a dress?
Because Karan gives to other people, he doesn't gift me.
Excuse me?
Yeah, he always says that 100% this time I'm giving you a gift, and then he gifts other things to other people, and then I always catch him. And he tells me also shamelessly, you know, Rani, you know this thing that you're carrying today, this bag, I gifted to my Rakhi sister. And I'm looking at his face and I'm like, Karan, where's my gift?
Never came. We'll both get after him.
We'll both get after Karan.
Okay.
I have cooked for the Indian Army. That is true.
That you all said. All of you said that.
And the only Khan with whom I've worked the most as a leading lady, Salman Khan, is true.
So that also you were right about.
I won. Yay! So we are
Semi selects India's most desirable. Semi selects India's most desirable.
Happy to have you back. Are you happy they're back?
Very happy.
Very happy. Okay, lovely. Now's your time to do a little bit for charity.
Okay.
Okay? I'd like you to make a self-portrait. Just sketch out a self-portrait. We're going to put it onto our website. It will be auctioned and the proceeds will go towards being human.
Okay.
Okay? Salman.
Okay. Okay.
So, if you're ready, let's should we go?
Absolutely.
if you'd like to own this portrait of Rani by Rani, please go onto our website, which is www.starworld.in/ssimd, and make a bid. And this painting can be yours forever. Be generous. It goes for charity. Thank you so much. Did you find Rani heartwarming?
Yes!
I know you loved her before, but after this show, do you love her more?
Yes!
Okay then, come along.
Thank you.
Have to be afraid of what you are.